Does it say record in here, George? Is it supposed to say record in the viewfinder?
Yeah, all I see at the top.
Oh yeah, there it goes.
Okay, give me another reading for 100.
The thing about the Wilburys for me is, if we'd have tried to plan that, or if anybody had tried to, you know, say, let's form this band and get these people in it, it would never happen. It's impossible. And the thing happened completely just by magic, just by circumstances. Maybe there was a full moon that night or something like that. And it was quite a magical little thing, really. I had dinner with Roy Orbison and Jeff. And I said to Jeff, look, tomorrow I'm just going to go in a studio and make up a tune, and do you want to come and help? He said, sure. Bob, we knew, had this little studio. I phoned Bob up. I mean, sometimes you can phone him and not get through for years, but he picked up first ring and he said, sure, come on over. My guitar was at Tom Petty's house, so Tom, Jeff picked me up. We went over to Bob's. I got the first line, just had been beat up, battered around, and then wham, they just kept coming with all these lines. And there was Bob saying, well, what's it called? What's it about? And I finally saw behind his door this big box with a sticker on it saying Handle With Care. I said, Handle With Care? He said, oh yeah, good.
Reputations changeable, situations terrible.
I liked the song and the way it had turned out with all these people on it so much, so I just carried it around in my pocket for ages thinking, well, what can I do with this thing? And the only thing to do I could think of was do another nine, make an album.
And I said, yeah, that sounds like a real good idea, because it had really been such magic doing the first track.
Self-focus, oh, the sweet smell of success.